person suffering from what emergency responders are calling minor injuries after their car reportedly drove off Transmountain Road on Saturday evening. According to the El Paso Fire Department, the person was brought to safety and refused to be taken to the hospital to be checked out. The crash happened along Transmountain Road at mile marker 19 near Northeast El Paso, and the incident is under investigation as of this morning.